Let's take a look at these rice crackers. These have sesame butter in them. Rice crackers with the sesame. Vegetarian product. Really clean packaging. It's delicious naturally. These are manufactured in Thailand. Costs around 100 rupees or $1.50. This has about 150 calories. A perfectly toasted crunchy cracker made with Thai sticky rice and black sesame. This buttery bite will become your new obsession. Ingredients are Thai rice, black sesame, butter, sugar and salt. It's vegan, no trans fat, no GMO, no preservatives, no dairy, no gluten, no artificial anything. So let's taste it. Looks like you get about 15 pieces. Seems a bit expensive. So let's taste it. Nice and crunchy. It's a really nice rice cracker. The sesame and butter gives it a really nice flavor. Even though they are bite-sized, they pack in a lot of flavor. Quite nice. Check it out.